This is pretty cool, this is. That's getting the Doom lore down. I wonder how many years have passed since Doom 1 and Doom 2. Ooh, can I get over there? Can I jump over there? Hope so. Yeah. Need to find one more. It's it for you have access to provision information that right here once on the UC's purpose and now. Say.
Tempered by the fires of hell, his iron will remains steadfast through the passage that preys upon the weak, for he alone was the Hellwalker, the unchained predator who sought retribution in all quarters, dark and light, fire and ice, in the beginning and the end. And he hunted the slaves of doom with barbarous cruelty, for he passed through the divide as none but demon had before.
So what, am I a demon myself? Where am I going anyway? Don't want to go for that teleport or not, I don't know. To weaken him from death from above, glory kills and 3 hell knights before time expires. Right, okay. Haha, okay, let's see this. That didn't count. Shit. Okay, I'm out of ammo. This isn't good. Man, this would be tough. Yes. Man, that was quite hectic. Can I get through there? That's a shame. Big area behind me. There's a big area over there. There's one over there. Okay, this is where it's wanting to go. Why don't they just build more of those massive droids they had there? He's just walking along like they didn't give a shit. Rather than just getting the Marines, take 10 of those robots into hell with you. What the fuck is that? Down in hell. Missed. Down in hell. Chain gun. Kill her. Don't let her resurrect anything. Shame. One more. Fuck. What the hell is he doing firing that ball all the way up there? Still going. Gone now. That's a Colosseum battle that was. I was gonna say about the Hell Knights. Banner Hell. The Banner Hell is the highest demon among the Order of the Hell. Deep Hell. No Banner Hell is yet. Shit. Cool. In there. So push A. Sure, he said push A then. Sure, something come up on the screen then. Yeah, that. Obviously, what it is. Oh, okay, so that's flipping a bit unfair, isn't it? You can't see that for shit. Where is that opened up and somewhere nearby? Gotta find it now. So the way that map's laid out, yep. Really? There's any secrets in there. Ever let down? Am I going? Back this way, I think. Over yonder, through the green door. Come in. Whoa! Son of a bitch, you come up here and blindsided me. What an asshole. Fuck, he's not dead. Yeah. Your pipe ripped out your back. What the hell was that? Who fired that? Oh fuck. I was on such a small platform there, I couldn't. Man. Couldn't really move. Couldn't dodge out the way of him. Try this again then. Let's try it with this weapon this time. Mincemeat. Are those two fighting? Oh, wicked they are. Didn't like him. That's the Mancubius reigns supreme when it comes to them versus the Revenants. Where those little cacodemon heads come from. Okay, so I'm going this way, I guess. Oh, hi. Grenade. I'm sure you can fire that shit off when I'm making you flinch because I'm shooting you in the head. Just gotta save yourself. Yeah, I love that. Last guy's up there. Back up here. No, there's nothing there. These stages are quite long, really, because I must have been playing this for about an hour now. Oh, we gotta say, story number three.
And in his conquest against the blackened souls of the doomed, his prowess was shown. In his crusade, the Seraphim bestowed upon him terrible power and speed, and with his might, he crushed the obsidian pillars of the Blood Temples. He set forth without pity upon the beasts of the Nine Circles, unbreakable, incorruptible.
I'm not sure if this is like a propaganda thing that's saying he was some all-powerful being, or that he's just a normal human being who just kick ass. But I'm not sure I'm a fan of them making him out, if that was the case, him to be like he had superpowers. Up for thinking of him as just being a normal human being, but it could be like propaganda. They're just making him out to be a being that's all powerful. I'm not sure. What the hell are they doing? Why are they just scrapping each other? Fair, when I've been, it's only now I've been in hell that I've started seeing them scrap each other. Outside of hell, they never really seem to fight each other. That's it, that's my challenge done. Kind of familiar. Still both alive. He's not anymore. Right, I got you that time. Eat it. Fuck. Should have kept a quad damage for these guys. Health up there. Health, 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 health. No. I got him. That's a shot and a half, that was. Where is he? Whew, that was tense. I've got all the secrets then, I've got everything. All the secrets, all the runes, all the field drones. Not bad going. Get up there. Okay, don't get up there. Follow the green spears. How the hell did these just normal marines make it this far into hell? That's Samuel Hayden, isn't it? This was where I was put to sleep. God knows how many decades. Ha. The hell out of here. Quick cut off again at the end of the level. Did that when I got lost in the last level and got kicked to hell. I thought I pushed a button or something and cut out the cutscene, but that seems to have a quick cut. 100%. Doesn't say 100% anywhere though, does it? It's a shame.